welcome to Bearcat Broadcast. I'm Mariah with your daily announcements. Mr. ACHS will be held on Wednesday, September 23rd at 6:30 p.m. Nominations are in teacher mailboxes and the letter is attached to them. Clubs and teachers, please sponsor a gentleman to compete in this competition. Applications are due by Friday at 3 p.m. You can also email the application to Ms. Underwood by Saturday night at 8 p.m. The theme this year will be throwback, so you choose the generation you represent. If you have any questions, please email or call Ms. Underwood. Let's see who the best gentleman at ACHS is. Seniors, homecoming is next week. The class officers need help with decorating. Please sign up outside Ms. Holland's room for hall and float decorating. If you have any questions, see the senior class officers or Ms. Holland. For homecoming, 200 tickets must be sold by Friday, tomorrow, or the dance is canceled. Buy your tickets this week. There will be no school on Monday for professional development. Eastern Kentucky University is offering free application week to any senior at Anderton County High School. The week to apply for EKU for free this year will be next week, September 20th through 26th. This is the last year that EKU will be offering this program. FCA invites you to see you at the poll. We don't have a poll. On Wednesday the 23rd. See you at the poll is a national day of prayer at many schools around the nation. Come out bright and early at 7 a.m. for prayer and free breakfast at the flagpole by the auditorium. Now on to sports.
Hello, I'm Austin Gabhart with your sports report. Let's get out and show the Franklin County Flyers who is really fly. Please join the pep club at Franklin County to cheer on the football team dressed in your best. Wear your best clothes and join the frat out at Franklin County High School on at 7 p.m. See you there. Today, the boys' golf team has a home match against Mercer County, and the girls' golf has an away match against Boyle. Girls' golf team won their match 129-143 against Mercer on Tuesday. The girls' volleyball team won their matches on Tuesday as well. Any teacher, staff, or students that has information on sports, please email us at the email provided. And yes, Emma, there is a pool. It's on the roof.
Ben Simmons here with Caitlin Harris, star quarterback for the Bearcats. It's game day. What do you think about Greek games?
Man, I love Greek games. I'm excited. I'm pumped. I got that juice.
What is this juice you speak of?
Getting hype, man. I'm here with my brothers. I love football.
Come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shit going through you. You must have gone past the targets, boy. You was blessed. And I'm gonna take them out the game, y'all. It ain't no thing, y'all. You wanna I rip you up like a chainsaw. The game's wrong, boy. Please believe it. Keep your Bible with you, cause you gon' be needing Jesus. Leaning for chart topping.
We got that juice, bro.
Ain't no stop, drop it. I'ma make $1 million then stand on the.
Today for lunch, we're having hot ham and cheese sandwiches or Little Caesar's pizza with buttery peas and golden cut corn. Any teacher, staff, or student that has recommendations or something they would like announced, please email us at the email provided below. Make sure to follow us on Twitter at ACHS Broadcast. That's all for today. Thank you.